So I saw a vision of a sign. It says ship on it with an arrow. And a vision of Roxy and trauma from FBI torture attacks. So the idea seems to be of shipping Roxy or shipping torture like it's a product. This Roxy trauma. And I think that's exactly what's happening.